count? What in God's name is Fempyro?
What do you mean?
What have I just seen? A picture of Pyro with massive tits?
I don't know what you're talking about, but it ain't me.
You fucking idiot! It's on your computer, you daft cunt!
I don't have a computer!
You have a giant sticker on it that says, Scout's computer, you're a mature twat!
It's fake!
It's not fucking fake, you daft moron! You lent me the computer so I could work on my project!
Yeah, so what?
What do you mean, so what, you horny bastard? It's 3 fucking gigabytes, you degenerate!
Okay, I see where you're getting at, but I'm not a kid. I can have this kind of stuff.
That's beside the fucking point. You'll have to work with Pyro every fucking day.
I don't really see an issue here.
Is your brain fucking broken? Do you have any fucking sense of dignity?
I do, but...
No buts!
What is going on in here? Oh my god! What in Sasha is that shit? What the fuck are you babies looking at?
Don't get the wrong idea!
Medic!
Oh my god,
not
the dog!
Don't get medic!
You called me.
Demoman and Scout are looking at pyro pornography.
Demo and Scout are gay?
What? Whoa, don't make assumptions.
No need to get defensive. We all know that pyro is a man.
Wait, what?
What? Oh my god.
Wait, you do know that pyro is a man, right?
No, obviously
can't
not.
Can't you fucking tell by our reactions?
Well, I'm not a psychologist.
What's a psychologist?
What? We're mercenaries and you're not even a fucking shrink.
Oh, a shrink.
Well, technically speaking, I'm not even a real doctor.
What the hell?
What do they even pay you for?
What the bloody hell is all this ruckus?
We are all looking at pyro pornography.
Oh, what the fuck? I can't be asked. I've already had enough of your shit.
Medic, I wasn't looking at it, I swear.
Whatever you say.
Everybody shut the fuck up. Can we please talk about the bigger issue at hand?
Sniper told me that y'all were having a party.
For fuck's sake.
Holy shit, what on earth is that?
Female pyro!
I can see that, but why is she so, gifted?
She's got massive tits.
Well, yeah.
Scout was flicking the bean.
I don't think that's the terminology, and no, I wasn't.
Look, Scout, I ain't gonna judge ya. But if you get off by having people watch, maybe don't get your friends.
That's not what happened. Demo found it on my computer.
Ah, so you admit it was yours then?
You know, Scout, if you need help with ladies, you could ask Spy. He's quite the charmer.
Trust me, pal, I tried. He gave me a bucket of chicken and asked me to seduce him.
What? Spy!
No, please, no more people!
Why are we all gathered here at once? Did someone die?
Spy! Why did you ask Scout to seduce you?
Oh, that! He asked me for help to take Miss Pauline on a date!
It was the biggest catastrophe I've ever seen.
It was fucking hilarious!
Spy, what the fuck?
I'm not going to make excuses. Also, why are we all here?
Pyro pornography!
Magnificent!
What the fu-